Hi, my name's Carl Newman. I'm a veteran of the United States Army, and I'm also a proud member of the Transylvania County Honor Guard. During the First World War, which is the room I'm standing in currently, staggering numbers of troops were killed unnecessarily due to weapon technology advancing much more rapidly than the military tactics that supported it. As a result, many officers decided to send the troops advancing right into enemy lines. Now, the machine guns that the Germans had could fire up to 500 rounds per minute and was a game changer. It was a slaughter for many of these combatants. A few, and only a few combatants, decided to take matters into their own hands, literally. Some French, American, and British troops maimed themselves, either shooting themselves in the leg or the arm, or cutting themselves with a bayonet. When General Black Jack Pershing, the commander of the American Expeditionary Forces, found out about this, he decreed that anybody convicted of self-mutilation in order to avoid combat would have to wear a bright yellow armband that had the initials SIW emblazoned on it. SIW stands for Self-Inflicted Wound, and it would go on the arm, and it would be a sign of cowardice for troops to have to wear that. Now, when you're in combat and your fellow soldier is standing next to you and they see a yellow armband, they don't want to be next to you because they know you're a coward. Many of these soldiers that were convicted were in hard labor or they were executed. In France, up to 1,000 troops were killed by the firing squad due to being convicted. However, some of these troops actually received their injury in combat and didn't mutilate themselves. Now, in the World War I room of the Veterans History Museum, we're very honored to have this bright yellow armband. It represents so much history and significance. And when you're in the room, make sure you look at it because so many people walk by and don't see it because of its small size, but yet it represents a huge part of the history of World War I. Thank you so much.